And there are three behaviors that make up the growth mindset. The first behavior is effort. You need to put in effort. Without effort, you are not going to have long-term success. Think about it. Okay? If you want to do your best, and you're going to go to class for a lesson, you got to think, was I paying attention during class? It's as simple as that. Okay? Did I do my best during practice? On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being I was switched off, I was being lazy, 10 being I was giving all my best, where were you at during lesson? It is as simple as that. There's no magic, there's no secret. It has to start with effort. Okay, and support. Support has to do with positive self-talk. What can I say or do to support myself? Instead of saying, these too challenging. I tell myself, I can do this. If I put in effort, okay, if I learn, I'll be able to do this. So it's being about being positive. And when we are in a team sport, it's not just about me. I will need to think about what can I say? What can I do to help the rest of the team succeed as well? And last but not least, the behavior of learning. Okay, what are my mistakes? Don't be afraid about mistakes. It is worth celebrating, especially when you look stupid. Because when you look stupid, that means you have made a mistake. That means you have something to learn. Okay, who can I learn this from? Okay, is there somebody who can coach me? My friend who is better than me, instead of being jealous, ask your friend, what do you do to be able to perform this so well? Learn from your friend as well. Okay, so these three behaviors, effort, learning and support, mix up the behaviors that will help you to achieve the growth mindset. Can any one of these behaviors alone help you to achieve the growth mindset? What do you guys think? Can any one of these behaviors alone, on its own, help you to achieve growth mindset? Yes or no? No, huh? If you just focus on effort, but you are doing the wrong thing, you are learning bad habits. Because you are doing the wrong thing again and again and again. So you are doing, or rather you are training your bad habits, and we know habits are so difficult to unlearn. So effort alone is not enough. Okay? Is support alone enough? Support has to do with being positive. Answer is no again. Now, I'm not sure about you guys, but I think, or rather, I'm quite sure we all have friends like this. They are always very positive, always very passionate. I can do this, I can do this, but they never get their shit done. Do you guys have friends like this? Okay. So, being positive alone is not enough. You guys look really excited. I'm sure it rings a bell, right? Some of your friends are like this. So we need all three behaviors.